Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're down here in Texas. We got Mexico. We have as a load of grain we're going to take back up there. So let's go and pick this thing up. It doesn't pay very much, but it's the only thing really going back to the States that I see. So I just took it. Still no Kenworth W900A. Ain't nothing changed there. It is 5 a.m. Isn't there a guard thing there? I thought there was one of those little guard arm things. Oh, no longer know the dog. It looks like I might rain back off over in front of us, huh? No sense whatsoever. Blinker would be nice. Guess it's down here. Send out that Micro 24, arrived at the shipper. Make sure you get some fuel before you get out of Mexico too. It's a hell of a lot cheaper down here than it is in the States. Okay, here we go. We got 21,500 pounds of grain. And a treat, New Mexico. Excuse me. That's 24,000 pounds. It's 23,000 pounds. This one will be 29, 21, and then I got these over here too. Go with the big one. Try not to knock the microphone around. just like sitting right in front of my steering wheel, well, between me and my steering wheel. So I might hit it every once in a while. Alright, 117 miles, 3 hours, we're loading up, let's go. Hold on 1 second. Yeah. Alright, stay back, don't move. Almost forgot, we're just gonna nose it in. We won't be able to pull all the way through it, but. Shit, where? Okay, well, maybe. Maybe 36. Fucking neighbor, get some extra fuel. He's not, it's $5 up there in New Mexico when I got fuel. $5 a gallon. I was gonna take a loan out at the bank. Another loan. 400. I start coming to get Mexico just to buy fuel. Okay. Some of them would put the damn microphone. I'm just gonna keep hitting it. And we're off. Pretty light load, so we shouldn't burn too much fuel. Grandma's got the walking parts. And we're off. Sit back, relax, get you a drink, have you a snack, enjoy the scenery. What little bit you can see. And we're just gonna cruise. Son of a biscuits. But this thing needs on it another turbo. It's another turbo on it. A little extra power, blow the head off. Well, the middle of the intersection, can't be having that. Parallel park it there, driver. Come on. Next stop before you stop by. So I thought he's gonna parallel park it. Like, I already seen this shit. I don't think the AI is that smart. Money will go up here in the garage and start working on buying some trucks. It's to be a pretty good task. We're on episode. I don't know what episode this is. 5 6? 5 or 6? I only got 20,000. And I'm in the hole, 100 grand. We're staying afloat. We ain't doing too good, but we're staying afloat. That'll
probably put a whole bunch of lights and everything on this truck too. That probably didn't help. Bastard had to wire all those things up. My luck, I'd have shorted out and wore all of them out or something. That's what I had to say. I quit. I'm going to the house. Hey. No stop sign or anything, so I'm just gonna keep going. This rate right here, man, making that 100 grand is gonna be a job. If you don't have any money to pay your loan back, like they just put it in the negative. Confuses me so much. That's because the GPS needs to be zoomed in, but I don't have the button set up to zoom it in. Ooh, shit. Stop and skill, activate the icon. Trooper. Oh, shit. Better hide the cocaine. Hola, senor. We're in the U.S. now, aren't we? But I'll check it out in the doors. You ain't gotta throw your wiener out there like that, dude. Come on now. Just do the inspection. Waste of my time. I guess I'm tired. I can't. There's a glare on the GPS. I can't even see it. That's the way you do that. You know, we gotta make a right turn right here. Air? Or air? Earth. That's the stop sign. Welcome to El Paso, everybody. Or no, this is Santa Teresa. Clear the fence. I know it's there somewhere. Truck. Crank Atlanta gear. 102 miles, 2 hours, 54 minutes, 35.5 gallons of fuel, $2,453, and 180 XP. Making loads, making some money. That's what it's about. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.